three ways dangerous bacteria in your saliva impact the health of your arteries: increased amount or concentration of LDL at the arterial wall. LDL has been referred to as the bad cholesterol. LDL can be helpful, but when LDL become inflamed or oxidized, this is an indication of trouble. Increased cracks or permeability in the lining of arterial wall. One of the first layers of protection is the endothelial lining. When unhealthy or damaged, it develops cracks. Debris and toxic particles are allowed into the second layer to begin forming plaque. Increased adhesion or stickiness of the plaque. The inner layer underneath the endothelial lining is where plaque forms. High-risk oral bacteria and substances make the inner layers stickier. These dangerous bacteria in your mouth can be tested and identified. For more information, visit thespittest.com today.